Welcome back to The Witcher 3. I think it's finally time to deal with the Beast of White Orchard. So, let's go talk to Vesemir.
Heard of the Vryhead today? You're fine, sir. Non-humans.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
I love that he's just been hanging out here, like, all day. Didn't I talk to him in the daytime here before, and now it's nighttime? He's just hanging out, enjoying the view, I guess.
Been busy with the Griffin contract.
And?
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Little tutorial message about brewing potions. I think it's trying to tell me something. Once we make the Thunderbolt potion. Okay. Navigate to the alchemy panel. I think I know how to do this, but just in case. Any ingredients? Yep. Description of the items? Yep. Mm-hmm. Alright, so let's find it. I'm guessing I probably don't have the stuff... Oh, never mind. I think I do have the stuff to make it. I do. God, that is so gross if you think about it. The stuff that's being used to make this? An Indraga embryo? Like, I'm gonna be drinking a thing that has a freaking embryo and a bunch of mushrooms in it. That is super gross. Increases attack power. 30-second duration, okay. It's pretty good. Although it doesn't say how much it increases the attack power, but I'm assuming it's by a significant amount. You have to equip it, uh-huh. I did not mean to make that. Thankfully I can't make it though. Okay, anything else to make? Doesn't seem so. Yep, gotta equip it, uh-huh. Alright, let's put it here instead of my wolf's liver. That way I've got... Yep. So now I can use Swallow and Thunderbolt using RNF. Cool. And, I think we're good. I want to meditate now to get my health back, not to mention I want it to be daylight when I fight the Griffin. Let's go with 8 a.m. Hopefully the sun won't be in my eyes. There we go. I just love the daylight changes. The world looks so cool. Pretty much any time of the day, really. Sunrise, sunset, nighttime.
Your gran told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so I hope Lad will witness.
Let's go!
I forget it. Damn you, Roach.
So it worked, except it was some drowner that had sat on it. Witcher, I got to do with it. What did the folk do?
Hey kid, want to see some magic?
Come on. Slow now. Whoa.
Ooh, you know what? Hold on, I just thought. Is the Griffin in my bestiary? Let's see, because I want to see its what it's vulnerable to, if it is. Let's see if I can remember how to get there. Oh, here we go. Oh no, it's one over. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, here we go. Okay, half eagle, half tomcat. It's from a Griffin attack witness, name unknown. Griffins were once only found high in the mountains, where they would hunt more moths and wild goats. When humans encroached on their lands, however, Griffins soon discovered a new source of much more plentiful and easier caught prey, cows, sheep, and shepherds. Though still wary of main roads and towns, where folk with the means to hire a witch are like to dwell, these half-eagle, half-wildcat creatures have gone from rarities to oft-encountered pests known throughout the northern realms. Especially hated are these subspecies known as Royal Griffins and Arch Griffins. And the one I'm about to fight is a Royal Griffin, right? Alright, vulnerable to grape shot. Hybrid oil. An Ard. Ard, okay. That's one I did not actually... I didn't really plan on using Ard, but now I think I should. I wonder if I can make it tumble out of the sky when it's trying to fly, if I hit it with Ard. Throw it off balance. Good to know. I don't have hybrid oil, though. Do I even have the... Yeah, I don't even have the recipe for it, let alone the ingredients. Alright. Let's do this.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Sure.
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
I'm so gonna die.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
Witchers don't cower. We tactically hide.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... Well, we need to cover our tracks. Hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Hear that? It's close.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
A crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
I don't even know how to use it.
A witcher with a crossbow? We breaking with tradition?
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill. Watch out!
Okay, is it gonna tell me how to use a crossbow? Left click to make it act okay. Middle mouse, huh? Okay, sorry about that. I went AFK for a second because I got a call from somebody from Florida, even though I don't know anybody in Florida. I don't know. I didn't answer it. Weird. Anyway, alright, this is gonna be kind of overwhelming. I have two different potions to use, like five different signs to choose from. Strong and fast attacks, I have rolls and dodges, and I have a crossbow. This is gonna be a mess, oh my god. Okay, middle mouse. Okay, so you kinda just use it just like a torch. I think. Alright. It shouldn't be too bad. Okay, I hit it. Did a tiny bit of damage. Oh! Alright, let's go for...
It's about to dive!
Not gonna pick me up. Alright, I'm getting Ard prepared. I'm gonna Ard it next time. Didn't work. I didn't have enough stamina. Oh, there we go. Stunned it. Okay. I'm dodging nothing. Fail to dodging that. Ooh, yeah. There we go. That's a good time to use Ard. You know, I didn't even use any of my freaking potions.
Damn! It's fast!
Can use both of them. I'm doing horribly. I'm so gonna fucking die.
Damn it.
All right, I'm gonna art it again. Take some more thunderbolt. Take some more swallow.
Don't let it get away.
I think I've got tons of toxicity. Can I shoot it from here? I don't know if it like auto aims or what. Oh, I'm supposed to chase it. Right. Roach. I don't remember the key to call Roach. There it is! Roach! That's not the right way. Come here. Yeah, so I thought that'd be a clusterfuck, and it was. But hey, at least I didn't die. Let's go! Yeah, I don't know if I can take any more potions. My toxicity is at like 80% or something. Shoot from horseback. I'm having a really hard time dodging. Running away? I can't tell.
Come on.
I'm really close to dying. Hold on. I need to stuff food in my mouth. Like, right now. Okay, I'm gonna eat 20 pounds of raw meat and wolf's liver. That totally missed. Alright, it's almost dead though. Man, I'm incompetent. I'm like the most incompetent Witcher right now. I don't know if I have a limited number of bolts, I'm just gonna keep shooting. Almost got it. And killing blow. Oh. That was a pathetic fight on my end. Jesus Christ. I did so bad.
Not bad. Not bad.
That was bad. That was terrible.
Though you could stand to improve some things.
No shit. Like what? Why even ask? Everything.
For example?
Upward vertical strike, it's too obvious. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Ooh, look at all those things. What does this trophy do? It's really gross, actually. It's weird. Geralt had like a gleeful look on his face, but I don't think it's gleeful work to cut the head off of this creature. It's actually kind of disturbing. Ooh, I have a mutagen. Can use it to enhance my abilities or create a special potion. Okay, let's take a look. Where is it? Here it is. Alright, so I can place it in a slot if I want to. What does it do? Plus 50 vitality. Well, my vitality is 4200, so 50 is really not much. But it is something. Put a mutagen in a field with at least one ability of the same color to increase its bonus. If it doesn't match the color, it doesn't increase the mutagen's bonus. This is too complicated. So, the more colors that match, the greater the bonus. Okay. Can also brew powerful potions. I think I'll take the ability upgrades. Yeah, unfortunately though, I don't have any of the same color, so... it's kinda crappy, I guess. To have it here. It's not really doing much, but... yeah, whatever. Ew. Ew. It's nasty. So yeah, let me check... what that is doing for my horse. The head. Plus 10% chance to dismember. That's what I've always wanted, yay!
Faster.
Yeah, so seriously, I can't be the only one who is struggling with the amount of menus and controls in this game, right? There are so many controls, it is mind-boggling.
Giddy up.
I can't remember the last game I played that had this many controls. How do you even play this on a controller? I don't know, maybe it's easier on a controller. Some things are. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I know, thank you. Wait. No, I'm not going the wrong way. What am I talking about? The stupid GPS on my map is telling me to go backwards. Screw that, I'm going this way. It's a straighter path. Ooh, hidden treasure. Let's get ourselves some hidden treasure. Jesus, I'm not gonna kill you. Calm down. It's a quest item. It's a key. No freaking clue where to use it, though. Also says there's treasure here. I don't know if that was a treasure or if there's some under the water. Oh, maybe that's it. Oh, that's what the key's for. A magic item. Special Forces insignia. Blood-soaked military orders? Let's check that stuff out. Looks like we've got a new quest. Let's track it. Read the documents. Can do. Let's actually take this one out first. Also, there's crazy thunder happening in the background behind me, so if you hear that on the microphone, my apologies. Let's take a look. To whom it may concern, by order of the Legion Commander. The men bearing this missive are to be escorted north, to the border post near Oxenfurt, where they will find a Redanian division waiting for them. As noble-born Temerians, they are under special protection and not a hair on their heads is to be harmed. Everything they carry is their own private property and is to remain in their possession. Any failures to heed this order will be punished in an accelerated military tribunal. Accelerated military tribunal, that is not something you want to be subjected to. In other words, they're just going to pretty much kill you on the spot. Alright, so where does that leave me? As far as the quest goes, and actually, let's take a look at the necklace too. It said it was magical. Where is it? Oh wait, I think it was here. Yeah, isn't it that it? Can be sold for a significant sum or dismantled into crafting components. Ooh, that is, it looks like it's worth about 465. Cool. I was thinking maybe I could wear it, but apparently not. Find the lost Temerian treasure using my Witcher senses. I get to go on a treasure hunt? That sounds amazing. I am going to do that right now. I can't resist a treasure hunt. Too damn fun.
Giddy up.
If it could be inside the house. Not finding much but bushes. Yeah, let's check the house. Oh, wait a minute. What is that? There's like a symbol. Underneath the ground? Is there a basement? Oh, hey, there is. Look at that. Cool. This game is so beautiful. Some new boots. Ooh. Insectoid oil, that's gonna come in handy. And lots of alcohol. Some more documents. I just wanted to do that for fun. Alright, let's take a look at these other documents. See if there's anything more. Wait, where are they? Himmy. No wonder we're losing this war, with cowardly cunts for soldiers. All it took were a few arrows and a wallop of the mace for seasoning, and that was that. Battle was over and the whole convoy was ours for the picking. Maybe they were having such a hard time of it because of all that vodka they were carrying. Our brave warriors must have taken a sip from time to time, with obvious results. When you're seeing double, it's damned hard to hit your target. Take everything we gather to the cubby, then fence it as quick as you can. Except that showy parade shit. You'll have to bury or burn that. I reckon someone might recognize the insignia and then there'd be trouble. Alright, let's take a look at the boots. How's that compared to what I have? Oh, way better! My current ones only have one armor, these have eight. Yeah, they're way, way better. Look at that. They look pretty much the same, but different. Cool. They don't really look fancy at all, I'm kind of disappointed, but whatever. Still some good stats. Still not gonna try to take that thing on. It kicked my ass before. Not sure how I feel about these new boots. They're actually, like, really differently colored from the rest of my pants. Kind of a light gray, and the rest of my pants are kind of just like a blackish. I don't know if this is stylish or if they're cramping my style. Did I just sneeze or did he get scared?
What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tch, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Ooh, the time-constrained option. Some dialogues demand you make a quick decision. Okay, Well, I did do the job. Fine. Oh god. Alright, I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't want to stay and listen to that.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to London.
Oh. Come on, girl. You can do it. Alright, prepare to leave White Orchard with Vesemir.
And Medetta.
Hey, yeah. Come on, Roach.
Echelane Pit Happy.
If there's any spots of interest near here. Wouldn't mind going for a little adventure. There's places all over the place. There's places all over the place. No kidding. Alright, let's check this one out.
Come on.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
There's probably something horrible here that wants to kill me, though, to fight me for it, right? Oh, another way, Wraith. What level am I? I'm level 3, it's a level 6. Can I just sneak in and, like, take it real fast? Come on. Did I get it? There we go. So you don't actually have to defeat the Wraith then, huh? Let's get out of here. Let's hope I can't teleport too far. Alright, I think we're good. Should probably spend the character, skill point. Yes, I don't actually have another ability slot, unfortunately. So I wonder if I should just keep upgrading the stuff I have? Should I upgrade Quinn? So if I upgrade it again, it gives it a chance of having a knockdown effect when it gets broken, which is pretty good. But I really should start focusing on some combat stuff. Well, I'll just keep going with it. I feel like I'm going to be using Quinn quite a bit. Alright, let's go check out this one, too.
Faster.
Ooh, I see a bunch of enemies around it. Deserters? Alright, here we go. Oh! Okay, they have arrows or whatever they just threw at me. Or bombs, I don't know what that was. These people are weaklings.
Go for the horse such eyes.
You know, let me try blocking. Since these aren't monsters, these are people with swords. I want to try this. Let's see if I can time this right. Alright, come at me. There we go. Ooh. Yeah, because if you block the... If you time your blocking just right, you can do like a riposte or whatever it's called. Like a counter move, basically. Noonwraith decoction. That's what I can use the mutagen for, right? Decoctions. I'm gonna check that out in a second. Let's see how powerful the decoction is. What the hell? Were they keeping a prisoner? Oh, looks like I can burn it. Alright, let's give it a shot. That was a really cool effect. Alright, let's take a look at that decoction. Oh, I've actually already got another decoction. I don't know when I got that. Oh, it looks like the decoction is specific to the thing that you kill, so if you make a Noonwraith decoction, it requires the Noonwraith mutagen. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, what were we doing? Back to Vizimir. Oh, hey, wait a minute. This is the herbalist's house. Weren't we gonna talk? Maybe now would be a good time. And I wonder if she's gotten any better since she got the potion. Let's see.
Yes?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teaching's interest won far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Well, that's a short and depressing story. left for love, and then everything pretty much fell apart from there. Jeez. Did I already ask this question?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
I think she just gave me a crap ton of, like, crafting ingredients. Hey, where did the woman who was here go? I guess she's okay then. If she just got up, went outside, and then came back. Can I talk to her?
Yes.
Whoops. I guess not.
Farewell.
So dreary right now. Feels like there's about to be a huge storm. Okay, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. I feel like as soon as I talk to Vesemir about leaving White Orchard, it's gonna trigger a bunch of stuff, and it's probably gonna be a long time until things settle down again. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, we are going to leave White Orchard.